Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Deponia with me, Demonox. When we last left off, shocking revelations! Argus alive, Cletus alive, we're starting to world giant Willy Blade of Death, and goal is Ulysses' daughter. That's a big shock going. He's also hit the detonation button and we're way in the air. Alright, we're gonna go across the cable. Cable? Weehee! Doink, 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 doink. Yeah, well, the other roofs can all do it. The other two. Cletus and Roof Argus are a little better at their job. Rufus was the brainier. Right. Yeah, but there's a good point here. If we could do it, okay, out. The mirror's down there now. Damn. Well, it's not attached to the antenna anymore, though. Two. Speed of the radius. Per head ratio. One. Go on. That count. Three. One. And I'll just stay on top. You bagger! Bing! Hey. Screws. Ah, I think I need to put a hole in there. Yeah, the hole. I want to pivot down because I can't reach that one from where I am. So essentially, I now have a teeter-tot. Yeah. I'm going to keep this held down here so I can walk up the other side of the hole up here. I'm going to throw the transmitter into the rotor blades. I'll destroy it. No worries. Woohoo! Oh no! Yeah, this is important. How about no one goes through lithium? And aren't 11,000 guys tidying up the place? Uh-oh. Behind you. Cletus and Argus. Oh, great. All three of us. It hurts. It hurts. Ow. Ow. Hi, we'll crash. Pretty much. Argus? Jam them. I could claim to be Rufus, but they'll all claim I'm Rufus. That's the thing. If I click on, no matter which one I click on, all of them are going to keep claiming he's Rufus. Two scarecrows. Oh, great. I see. So, no matter which one you pick, if you pick the options, they're all going to claim, and one of them's going to try and let go and rearrange it so it confuses her again. Yeah, I'm going to go the noble route. True. Cletus will be slamming the teeth, I'll try and take it. Bye. Farewell, Rufus. Ah, we fell. Wow. Hey. I'm gonna die. And he pretends to be Rufus. Ah. She knows full well that's Cletus. Ah, but poor Rufus. Now, even if I survive, and given Rufus' knack for doing that, that's a good chance he did. I hope he survived. The end. This is the real end, the full end. No more chapters, no more continuation. We let go of the rota and permitted Gol to save one of us. Don't know if either survives or not. Journey completed. We never did make it to Elysium. Sad that. In the very end, he decided, let's face it, no matter what we choose, there was no way Gol would be able to tell who was who. I mean, every time we fell, every time we'd get close to like revealing ourselves to them, Argus would most likely slip and muddle us up again. And that is a bit of a problem. So every time he does that, we can't. She has to rethink it again, which puts us right back to square one, no matter what option we choose. So the only way we could potentially get out of that, is to well, pretend to admit we're not Rufus and let go. Now Cletus is pretending to be Rufus on Elysium, and we have plummeted to potentially potentially our doom. But here's a question. Since I know for a fact, I have actually discovered there is one more Deponia game. Just one. Doomsday. And apparently, that one will permit us to potentially change our future. Undo one act. Change our fate. Unless it turns out the other clone Rufus is still alive. But he wouldn't know about the fact that we sacrificed ourselves. And there's no one left now to operate the cloning facilities to transfer my memories. I like to get a little photograph, little photo pickies of all of the various acts throughout the game. But yes, that is it for Deponia. Unless I can manage to get my hands on Doomsday. But I don't think it's going to happen right now. I would love to play the series again. There are quite a lot of oh dear God moments. But at least by believing Gol was dead, that he finally managed to admit that he was, in order to save Gol and his precious Deponia, he wouldn't have to be allowed to get to Elysium. And he decided to do the most noble thing of all and self-sacrifice. Bit of a shame. But yes, that is it for the Deponia series. The entire trilogy is now complete. So, when we come back, folks, we will be in a new location, a new realm, a new puzzling adventure. New protagonists. Hopefully some comedy. But that's all for next time. So until then. May the darkness be forever at your back. And we'll see you all later. See ya. And farewell, Rufus. Hopefully time paradoxes will help you out in the end.